Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. This is Modern Overman. Okay, so today I've got a bit of a different video for you folks, and I wanted to try out the gamma settings of Hunt Showdown. And I know this sounds a bit obscure. Now I'm playing on console, and so presumably sometime after this event, Desolation's Wake, is over, Crytek is going to be putting out the latest update and actually bringing out the next gen update for the consoles, but then a graphical update overall for the PC and consoles, and then I believe the new map as well is coming with that update. But sort of in the spirit of that, in anticipation of that, I wanted to see what it would be like if we played Hunt Showdown at the recommended gamma brightness settings in this version of it. Now, granted, I'm playing on PS5, but of course this is a PS4 game, so don't be fooled. You know, I try to make my videos look at least a little bit better for the audience, but it is a poopy PS4 game, so keep that in mind. So here's what we're going to do. We're going to go into our settings up here and go down to our gamma adjustment. And you'll see that I have mine all the way up. Now, part of that is just, again, being able to see, but also when you get those darker maps, you know, either a night map or a fog map, or God forbid, one of the wildcard conditions, that is incredibly difficult to see already. And so having the gamma up all the way just helps that tremendously. So what the, you know, what Crytek is saying is adjust the LIGO until it's barely visible. So let's just go down the line here. Let's see what we can get. Still can see it quite a bit, and we might have to get all the way down to the bottom. Yeah, wow, we're having, okay, that's as far as it'll go, and we can still sort of see the Hunt logo. So why don't we continue? Oh my god. Wow. Well, that's with a nerfed Hesman, right? And so you can see you can see him in the dark. Wow. Well, why don't we queue up? We'll get right into this. All right. We'll see you in the bayou. Okay. Well. Lighting isn't too bad. Textures look only slightly better from the lighting. Oh my god. Going into dark sight. Jesus Christ. Can't see shit in there. Or is the clue? It's like in there. Can't see the door. Oh my god. Oh, a serpent. Huh? heritage or something.
Okay. White, yeah. Oh man. Okay. My God. Which is a horror game. I see him. This is shit, dude. Best bet is to fucking get out of here because I cannot see. Oh, that's annoying. I'm trying to think of where would be a good spot to fight where I can also see well. Maybe here. Did I take that? Yeah, I did. Okay. Okay, first night game. Shit's just gone. Okay. It's probably like hemlock. Huh.
course.
Craziness, dude.
Thank you.
Okay. That person is going to the supply point? Maybe they're just extracting because they got a bounty. Kind of looks like they're just extracting. Or there might be some people that come to the bounty. Just have to see. You know, like what the actual objective of the game is. Just going in, finding the bosses to kill and banish and extract some bounty tokens. People are here. Here. Okay. Okay. Pretty sure I heard people fighting something. Yep, there they are. I don't think those are the people that I heard. Earlier. They might be trying to hit this freaking supply point. Feel like that's a sniper. I don't know. Somebody's going around this side. Interesting. Where did that shot go? Great, it's going to be annoying. Where did that go? You fucking get that guy up? like to burn her, but... Scruppy did not drop any fire. The sparks are still out there. Okay, let's scan here. Okay. Let's see if I can get an angle. Honestly, at this point, dude, it's like, what am I doing here? Okay, just looking. Up there, but I'll grab the axe after. Somebody might already be fighting an assassin, depending. Because I haven't heard anything from south or southwest. Is there any melee up here? No. It was like super cool. Oh boy, it'd be nice just to have any weapon here. Fucking rat. I saw what you did. Yeah, he's burning.
Fight me.
Oh, come on.